up to the welterweight ranks. He's imposed his will, standing tall with legends, bringing the hammer down on killers, and making former champions dance to a most raucous tune.
Just doing a great job of control.
There isn't just a twist, his ultimate destiny.
Full fight streak in the UFC, I think that achieving that personal goal of mine, it'll progress me forward, getting closer to a 12-pound gold strap wrapped around my waist.
Tonight, as the UFC returns to the sun-dappled shores of Fight Island in Abu Dhabi, it's a welterweight flashpoint. As the division's new force meets with a quiet tyranny who is feasted on challenges of every shape. First, a pair of burgeoning welterweights kick up the heat as a game force in the division returns, who has fought the division's best and proved that their heat's on the mark. Look out. The scaly Brazilian gets a stiff test in the form of some new 170-pound blood. Winner of three straight, and with the flash and skills that can turn him into a UFC star. It's a welterweight extravaganza, and it's about to go down. Will the Maverick continue his punch to the top and stay undefeated in his new weight class?
Welcome to the UFC and the ESPN KSC versus Paddy.
Mike
Chiesa is
something to go out there and take advantage of this opportunity. The
balls of Mike Chiesa need to go out there and get this dominant finish I'm chasing. Live from
Gas
Island in Abu Dhabi, it's
UFC
Fight Night.
Chiesa
versus
Magnum.
And it starts right now.
Let's go!
Thank you.
UFC and all the ESPN Castle versus Magny. Madden and Fiora took Victoria Lumen from Flyweight, Umar and Durkin ended up for serving with a technical suspicion by Arena Control. Mike Davis or Mason Jones now sit under 5 minutes. Francisco Figueroa or Jerome or Nats, you now sit under 3 minutes. The Dalaja Yukum or Marcus Perez now sit in Sue Mazzari or Zakura Adachi. That was the decision of Ricky Simon, Catalan Pinero, or Triangle Choke under for just second round in 4 minutes. Omari Aquino or Tom Breeze, or Triangle Choke in second round just under 2 minutes. The Rome or over Douglas Silty and Andre Navas decision. Mashton or Tyson Navas, both decision. Vivian Arujo or Roxanne Mazzafari, even have a decision. Light heavyweight Isaac Villalba knocks out Vinicius Moreau by knockout in just under 40 seconds. Wiley Alves, Moon Lazine, welterweight by TKO and Bokics, just under 3 minutes. Michael Chiesa or Neil Mack.